Hi there guys, it's Jetpack Greg. Today we are back again playing Striker Zone Mobile. So how are you today guys? So I'm just gonna give a quick shout out to Android Droid and Shandy Deep. So hopefully we will be able to play ST match. I haven't been able to try the team match, so it's quite exciting guys. Hopefully we will have time to do that. So today we're just gonna continue our Philippines number one campaign, and for those of you just tuning in to this channel, please do click that subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and hopefully for those of you who already played Striker Zone, hopefully this will be able to generate some ideas and hopefully be a guide to you guys. So let's go straight to the game guys. As you can see, I still don't have any health bags. I'm just relying pure luck and tactics. Shout out sa lahat ng mga Pinoy gamers natin as the enhanced community quarantine still ongoing in the Philippines. So, good luck to me, guys. just hit top 14 with 14 kills with 3 deaths. Again, let's go. I think we're gonna try our luck in the next match. Take note, guys. Killing someone with landmines do give you extra points. So if you spend money in this game and using landmines, it will help. Still, we're gonna go to Aurora. Hopefully, we will be able to hit the number one spot in this second match, guys. So good luck to us, guys, and always have a time to stretch out those hands and have a good sleep. My God. there you have it, guys. We finished it off with 13 kills with 9 deaths. That was quite intense, guys. A little bit shaky right now. So, yep, I think that's it for today's video, guys. Thank you so much for really watching. And hopefully, we'll click that subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and I will see you next time. And for those of you who wanna join, just add me up and comment down below, and I will see you in game, guys. Goodbye. Goodbye.